Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Wednesday, the 5th of August. Sun is in Leo, ruled by the Sun. Planets just talking about...
Patience, please. Patience.
Oh, and the... and those planets?
Assorted lunars.
Okay. Patience, please.
Patience, please. Planets say you could discover that the necessary infrastructure for what you want to do this second is absent. If so, forging ahead, disregarding this component, is on par with, for example, arriving at the stadium for the opening day or concert or event you've been looking forward to, only to realize that your tickets, passes, are home on the credenza, a mere 4 hours from the location of your vehicle and or body. Separately, refrain from piling too much on, even if you are a fabulous multitasker and have never yet dropped a tray piled high with your best china. It isn't you, it is this planetary assortment. And if, given the pressures of the moment, you manage to forget that you know how to be realistic, practical, and sensible, you could find yourself up the proverbial creek without a paddle. And yes, 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 but current influences can make interactions and communications a little louder and a little more forceful than these might warrant in the humble opinion of the other guy. That said, presumably you need his or her participation, agreement, presence, etc. in your program, and consequently it might be worth taking this minor detail into account.
Okay, signs particularly affected by assorted lunars.
Leo, Pisces, Cancer.
And if one's birthday, 5th of August.
Any sudden shifts in the program or twists in the tale that encourage or invite you to redirect your efforts or redesign your plans are for the best. Best being defined as inuring to your benefit and or working for you. However, since this might not be immediately apparent, your first response may not be one of unalloyed joy. Happily, you will be fine once you adjust.
And adjust you shall. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.